Today's show is brought to you in part by Launch TV, building community through content. Also by Tyro Broadcasting and Media, providing a platform for aspiring music and broadcast professionals, and the proud owners of these fine networks.
I'm Imani Kyrie, and you are now tuned into the leaders in indie music, Indie360 TV. Today's show, we have hot videos from ShaDina, Jarren Benton, Alexis Nicole, and Sahyba. We also have my video pick of the week, and I'll give you guys tips on how to be successful in the indie world in this week's 360 report. We have the latest news and events in the indie industry with my boy Majesty. We salute the DJ, and don't forget, the Indie360 TV Artist of the Week. We have a packed show, and when we come back, we'll get right into the mix, guys. Stay tuned. Up first, we have one of my faves, Alexis Nicole, who tore the stage down in Vegas at Mix Show Live. Check out the video from her latest project, Cold World. Alexis Nicole on Twitter at the Alexis Nicole, and make sure you check out her latest project, Cold World. Up next, we have Jarren Benton with the latest single off of his project, My Grandma's Basement, called Razor Blades and Steak Knives. Check it out.
Yeah. Razor blades and steak knives. I've been tweaking off of this man, been up for 8 nights. My producer is Asian, so he ate rice and practiced kung fu and meditate in the daylight. You a bitch, you probably picking for gay rights. Hey. I crack up with your jaw with a spinning kick in a cage fight. So negative, give a fuck over daylight. Y'all a bunch of wussies, a bushy puss of a crazed light. I'm nervous, drinking, stopping the stage fright. The burn in my itch when I'm like a snake bite. My wife says she's sick of my behavior. You faggots stop comparing me to Tyler, the creator. I've been on an issue before you was allowed in the theater of an R-rated movie, and your dad was wearing gators, and your mom was just a whore before your sister wore makeup. You was just a little bitch before you morphed into a hater. Jeremy is so provocative. Do you have anything to say to sort of positive? Yep. Suck it. Suck it. Suck it. And by the way, suck it. You don't like it? Eat it. Shit. Then slit your wrist and jump off a roof and land in a pool of syphilis. It's like my heart stopped caring ever since I signed with Hops and everybody hates Jeremy.
You probably think I'm crazy, and that may be a little bit true. So you can think I'm crazy.
And that was Jarren Benton. Follow him on Twitter at Jarren Benton and make sure you download his mixtape, Grandma's Basement. And now it's time for the Indie 360 report. This week, we talk about the different types of deals that artists are being offered. First, the distribution deal, usually given to artists or indie labels who have created a significant buzz for themselves. There's no advance money, and the label makes music accessible to the public. The label is responsible for all costs, and the label takes 20 to 25% of your profit. Next is the production deal, where an artist is signed to a producer. The label gives the producer an agreement to develop the artist. They share a profit 50-50 between the label and the producer. The producers own the masters, or they share them with the label. The major label deal, the most sought-after deal. The label pays for everything, and there's a hefty advance, but you must pay that advance back. The label almost always owns all of the masters. And lastly, one of the newest deals, the 360 deal. You do get an advance, but it's a partnership with the label. The label pays for everything, and the artists are used as an advertising source. And this is the deal that artists are most likely to get offered today. And let's recap on the four types of deals: the distribution deal, the production deal, the major label deal, and the 360 deal. For more helpful information, go to indie360magazine.com. We'll be right back. Hailing from LA, Sahyba is up next with her latest cover of Justin Timberlake's single, Mirrors. Let's take a look.
Aren't you something to admire? Cause the shine is something like a mirror. And I can't help but notice you reflect in this heart of mine.
All the time, just put your hand in my hand and a pocket full of soul. I can
Sahyba with Mirrors. You can follow Sahyba on Twitter at Sahyba Forever. Let's take a look at Maryland artist ShaDina. She's up next with one of my favorite party tracks, Pop It. By ShaDina. Stay up to date with her on Twitter at ShaDina. We still have a lot more Indie360 TV to go, including my video pick of the week and the Indie360 TV artist of the week, and so much more. We'll be right back.
What's poppin'? It's your boy Majesty, and this is the Indie 360 News Report.
Oh, this is only the beginning. Tell them that this is only the beginning. Tell them that this is only the beginning. Tell them this is only the beginning.
The 17th Annual Webby Awards went down recently at Wall Street's Carvinus Cipriani's, hosted by Patton Oswalt. The ceremony featured a performance by the Tanliners, who played their song All of Me. Recording artist Frank Ocean took home the award for Person of the Year. But Ocean wasn't unable to perform that night, so he accepted his award via video.
Our Webby Person of the Year, Frank Ocean, is sad that he could not make it this year, but he did send, I know, he sent this awesome video. Let's all watch it really quickly. Here we go.
Howdy guys, I'm Frank Ocean. Just want to get on and say thanks to the Webby for the Person of the Year award. I'm actually on the internet right now. That's what I was looking at. You can't see anything. I promise it's not porn. Sorry I couldn't get to New York to accept personally. I'm in Los Angeles kind of working like a madman, but I'll come out next year and watch somebody else fumble through the acceptance speech. Means a lot though. Thanks. Bye.
To see more on the Webby Awards, go to stereogum.com. TR3's El Headliner Competition. You know MTV's TR3's network. The well-known cable powerhouse is a staple in the Latin American entertainment world. is capable of pushing emerging artists into national spotlight. So if you think you got what it takes and you got invaluable national exposure that might help your career, well, we have good news for you, man. TR3 and our stage have hooked up once again in search of what we call the L headliner. It's simple. That's when we put your tracks with the fans and who tell us what they like the most. And then TR3 judges, they personally sort through all these individual top tracks, and then they find one artist worthy of the spotlight, and they get a feature on TR3's show, Top 20, as well as other TR3.com sites. So submit your best track by June 22nd, 2013, man, for a chance to win. And good luck. Find out more about the contest on ourstage.com. Finally, coming in at number one in the top indie song category, according to indiecharts.com, we have Vizion with their single Beach House. Hailing from Charleston, South Carolina, these two Christian hip-hop artists, H2O and Capo, have been through their fair share of ups and downs in the last 7 years, man. While making music, the duo have since turned to God, man, to strengthen their walk. And now, they sharing their talent in a new light, man. So this is your boy Majesty, man. I'm putting you on with all the good stuff. I'ma leave you, I'm on my way out, but I'ma leave you with this new video called Beach House, man, my Vizion, man. Enjoy, man.
Welcome back. Starting June 1st, the leaders in indie music launched a huge campaign to pay homage to the men and women behind the wheels of steel. That's right, the DJ. Salute the DJ, which is sponsored by Mixtape FM, will profile the hottest DJs across the world, and you never know who might sit across from me in my hot seat. Make sure you follow us at Salute the DJ 360 and log on to the site, indie360magazine.com/salutethedj, for more info. DJs, this is for you. We'll be right back.
We play the hottest mixtape music from today's top hip-hop and R&B stars. It's mixtapefm.com.
And now for my favorite part of the show, my video pick of the week. Check out Jay Pequero with Callin.
Chances you'll be here when I come back. I know the risk I'm taking. I know your heart I'm breaking. And I know there's haters in your ear, but they all lie. I'm not like that. It's like you're walking, I'm racing, but I can't stop, I'm chasing. And you keep calling,
and you keep calling,
and you keep calling,
and you keep calling,
and you keep calling. You keep calling and I run back.
Catch me in the club and I'm sipping slow. Couple drinks, couple shots, couple pop a drone. Then I get up on that stage and I rock a show. Reaction from the crowd and they all loving my flow. But in the back of my mind, oh, you waiting all alone. No sign of a text, not even a missed call. Out here getting money, yeah, I'm out here getting dough. But I don't hear no complaints when them bags and them clothes and them shoes will be bragging, always end up at your door. You say you want some time, you say you left behind. I say I'm on my grind and you always on my mind. I'm trying to build a brand and you trying to build a fam. Well, damn, if I ride, then you gotta ride with me. I can see the finish line, you just gotta slide with me. For now, hold me down, yeah, I come back around. Hopefully with a couple millions and I'm wearing the crown. The crown, the crown.
What are the chances you'll be here when I come back, when I come back? I know the risk I'm taking. I know your heart I'm breaking. And I know there's haters in your ear, but they all lie. I'm not like that. It's like you're walking, I'm racing, but I can't stop, I'm chasing. And you keep calling,
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 you keep calling, and I run back.
And I know, I know.
know you believe in my dream, and I know you the MVP of my team. I know you missing all my kisses, how I take my time. I know you get real ticklish when I'm kissing around your thighs, but right now I'm taking pictures with these misses on the side. It's meeting after meeting, signing on that dotted line. But I could take you for a ride. I could get you anything that your little heart desires. And these other niggas hitting, they ain't got you on their arm, right? How we kill them looking fly in our prime night. With them heels on, mommy got my mind blown. She know what to do every time she want me back home. Yeah, her loving is official, but waiting on my return seems to be the only issue. Lots of goodbyes and I'ma miss you, but all you have to do is call. Believe I never miss you. Come on, come on.
What are the chances you'll be here when I come back, when I come back? I know the risk I'm taking, I know your heart I'm breaking. And I know there's haters in your ear, but they all lie, I'm not like that. It's like you're walking, I'm racing, but I can't stop, I'm chasing. And you keep calling,
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 you keep calling, and I run back. What are the chances you'll be here when I come back, when I come back? And I know there's haters in your ear, but they all lie, I'm not like that. And you keep calling,
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 you keep calling, and I run back, back.
And that was my video pick of the week. Brooklyn's own Jay Pequero with his latest single, Callin', off of his mixtape, A Tale of Two Cities. Don't go away. This is Indie360 TV. You don't want to miss what's coming up next. Fresh off of the release of Welcome to Forever, the mixtape, Logic is charging full steam ahead in 2013. He recently signed to Def Jam and is prepping for a huge tour. Logic is definitely one of my favorites, and there is no question that he takes home this week's Artist of the Week. Follow him on Twitter at Logic301.
It's funny how your role model gets outdated, becomes the old model. At the hotel, asking for more bottles. Menage plus one, I'm making four models. Wordplay that elevates minds like Aristotle. Mercy, Lago, whipping through Chicago. All these beautiful women follow wherever I go. $1 million deals on the table. Just a couple years ago, I couldn't pay for cable. Growing up surrounded by Kane like I was able. Shit was unstable, now visionary's the label. Plus Def Jam, know who I am. I'm that motherfucker that do it just cause I can. Now, I'm on a level that your elevator can't reach. I got information that the school system doesn't teach. I got verses that your Sunday service wouldn't dare to preach. Second coming to Christ flow, they like, whoa. Rap to you with lyricism, kidnap your soul. And change your mind like I penetrated your soul. I seen it's John Lennon, couldn't imagine. Just me and the mic on the main stage spazzing. This the type of shit normal people can't even fathom. So much swag, kiss your bitch and she orgasm. I'm hazardous, you would've sworn I was from Nazareth. I'm resurrecting hip-hop like it was Lazarus.
This the second promise.
I'm
the one, I'm the one, I'm the one, I'm the one.
All the time. Yeah, step to the mic and they gon' dread it like Weezy. Man, this industry is so damn greasy. Swaggin' on the track to say I sound like Yeezy. But I don't give a fuck, it's getting money too easy. 21st century, doing something mean to it. Play this in the south and everybody gon' lean to it. Greatest of all time, it's got a nice ring to it. We do it for the music, money ain't a thing to us. Been shining, motherfucker, what's bling to us? Most loved, most hated at the same time. Star player in this bitch and it's game time. Who you know lyrically killed a club in the same rhyme? They call me Logic, motherfucker, better know the name. I spit crack like Pusha, Novocaine. We never dumb it down, you know we just numb it down. And watch you get up in your feelings when we come around. Grew up on Section 8, you probably can't relate. Cause y'all just watch the throne, I'm trying to checkmate. I've been shining since before I brought them diamonds in. They taught it, it's so astonishing. Y'all better swallow that pride like a Kalanabin. Cause I can lay tracks with my eyes closed.
It's the second promise. I'm the one.
looking at the BET cipher like I'll be there one day. It's the rock. Reincarnated, we call it visionary. The world till I'm on top, we call that missionary. The game's on pause, it need a load again. These rappers is reruns and we need a new episode again. Yeah, we're money, it's the pilot. So fly, I recorded this in the PJ next to the pilot on the CB. Now you see me on the TV. Said this would happen back in the day, but you ain't believe me, so I'ma keep rising to the top, never stop, and figure out the world till the day my album drop.
And that was Logic with Nasty. Make sure you hit up your favorite download site and download Welcome to Forever. And that's our show. Hope you had a great time. Make sure you follow me on Twitter at Imani Kyrie, and of course the show with all of the latest videos and news at Indie360 TV. Think you have what it takes to be on Indie360 TV? You ready to strut your stuff with the hottest indie artists on the planet? Submit your music videos to Indie360 TV at Indie360magazine.com. We're live every Wednesday 7 to 7:30 on Indie360.tv. The leaders in indie music, period. Indie360 TV. I'll see you guys next time.
It's game time. Who you know lyrically killed a club in the same rhyme? They call me Logic, but I'm better know the name. I spit crack like Pusha, Novocaine. We never dumb it down, you know we just numb it down. And watch you get up in your feelings when we come around. Grew up on Section 8, you probably can't relate. Cause y'all just watched the throne, I'm trying to checkmate. I've been shining since before I brought them diamonds in. They talk that shit, it's so astonishing. Y'all better swallow that pride like a Kalanabin. Cause I can lay tracks with my eyes closed.
I'm the one
nasty all the time. Gotta show at LA Sunday, the New York Monday. Looking at the BET cipher like I'll be there one day. It's the rock. Reincarnated, we call it visionary. Off the world till I'm on top, we call that missionary. The game's on pause, it need a load again. These rappers is reruns and we need a new episode again. Yeah, we're motherfuckin', it's the